didn't know, my dad's part of Volkswagen Club. We're here at their meeting place. Let's go check out some cars.
Hi, I'm Fred Macias. I'm the president of the club. This is Manny Zamora, the vice president. We started the club in 2016. The reason why, so we can have kids, our families together and have a great time. Plus, we go to car shows for a good cause. Every car show is for something that someone needs.
Yes, and then, like he said, it's all family-oriented. Moms, daughters, brothers, kids, everybody's welcome. And it doesn't just have to be, you know, one club. It can be all kinds of clubs. All clubs are welcome to hang out with Wolfpack Club.
Okay, we meet here in IB, Coronado and Saturn, 6:30, every Friday nights. Okay, there's a show coming up on, actually next Saturday, it's gonna be in TJ. It's called Independence Volkswagen. We're gonna be there as well.
I'm gonna represent.
We're gonna represent Wolfpack out there, and there's gonna be a Sandero Urquell on May 20th. So come down, there's nothing but VWs here at the Playa.
This is my black bug, 66.
Danny and my cousin.
It's a rockabilly style, as you can see.
Danny at Mile Marker 80 blows, okay? Moy comes in, my cousin comes in. And he goes, through right at the end of the race. He goes,
and this is my 1958 bug. I call it the Red Baron. We go everywhere. Fred and I, always together.
Aloha, I'm Kahuna. This is my 68 Volkswagen bus. I had it for 20 years. It's my daily ride. And I enjoy every bit of it. It got bamboo inside and out. And I just love going on cruises and different clubs.
Hi, I'm Gina, and I'm a member of the Wolfpack. This is my 1971 Super Bowl. And I also have a 1970 bus, which is here today, pink and black.
Hey, my name is Scott Hoffman. This is my 1969 Volkswagen. It's called my Popsicle, my 5050. Got air shocks in the front. I have some LED lights underneath and in the cab. I got the safari window that's not popped out yet. I got a matching orange and white surfboard that I usually bring on it. I got into this because my father bought my youngest son a 1970 powder blue and white bug, and once he learned how to drive it and got his license, I lost it, so I had to go out and get my own. So this is what I got. This is what I drive all the time. It's all about the color. The 50-50 bar. I got a little... All my tins are orange. I got my crush can. I don't know if you can see because it's kind of dark. Painted all of it orange. Got to clean it up a little bit. Got my crush can over there. You know, try to keep it somewhat clean.
Kaziah,
come here, please. We want to represent you with a pink Wolfpack shirt just for you. What do you think? Alright, here you go. It's yours. Okay, and this is Jessica, my daughter. And then soon, Kay's gonna get a Wolfpack jacket like this. With her name on it, and it'll say Wolfpack. What do you think?
Gotta show the back.
You gotta show the back. Look at that. Wow.
Wolfpack.
Wolfpack. Yeah. Okay, come here. Look it. We're getting there. Jacket's next.
Future Wolfpack.
And then a bug.
Yay!
And a bug.
Thank you.
check out the next clips of our adventure. Do you like my Wolfpack shirt? Sorry, I haven't had breakfast yet. Much better. Cheers,
que se hace anualmente. Esta la vamos a regalar a la primera persona que me traiga una llave original de Volkswagen. Una llave. llave original de Volkswagen. Oye, esto sí sale rápido, ¿no? Ahí va, ahí está. Se la llevó. Les recuerdo. Vamos a regalarla. No, el que me traiga un bote. Que me traiga un bote lleno, le regalo la camiseta. Que me traiga un bote lleno, porque este ya se me acabó. Un bote lleno, porque este se acaba de acabar. Bueno, pues, ¿qué se sabe? Me van a empedar, mira.
Y de a dos, cabrote. Que si me ganó. Hola, ¿qué tal dos?
Al primer niño que me llegue aquí le regalo la camiseta. Primer niño que la agarre, ahí está. Y luego no digan que no, que yo se la di. Al primero que traiga puesto un calzón rojo. Todo el mundo se lo checa, que nadie sabe qué se puso en la mañana o qué. Un calzón rojo. Un calzón rojo.
A la una, míralo. Como que viene apretadito.
Vamos a ver si es cierto, Pero tienes que mostrarlo de aquí para abajo.
A ver, saca la cámara, que quede en evidencia.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget about the giveaway. Only a few more subscribers left to reach 100. Share this video with everybody, and if you haven't subscribed, subscribe right now. I'm on vacation right now in beautiful Oregon. Don't mind me, I'm going back to relaxing. What's this? Homework? I'm on vacation! Miss Ambler!